You know, most of a person's life is spent waiting. As children, we wait for Christmas times, picnics, birthdays. And as we grow a little older, it's the weekends, weekly paycheck. Somehow life seems just a bit more worthwhile when tomorrow or the day after tomorrow holds something very, very special. If that something special is love, then it's only the end of life itself that can keep us from waiting.
It was mine.